safely through the front door. Exercise caution. Exit by the stairs. To view the presentation, please touch the press to start button.
Sleeper. Oh, nice. The bed is comfortable. Wow. Oh, as you can see. See all the other rail fans and tourists out here. Right. What we got in here? It's got to be the shower. Oh wow. Oh, okay, this is a shower. Oh wow, look at this. I tell you something, when I was on the Amtrak train a long time ago, I took that superstar to Florida. Not easy trying to take a shower when you bang it up on tracks. Yep. But this is a rebuilt heritage car here. All right, see the half of the bedroom. Oh yeah, but these are sleeping rooms here. This room here. Uh-huh. There's another one here. Oh wow, and they even got a radio in here. So they on a long distance trip, they can hear what's going on with their train. Wow, they got it made in here. And they got the actual beds, it's not the beds like you see in the Amtrak sleeping. This is a real bed here. That's how it's supposed to be. Real mattress. Because when you go on the Amtrak train, all that goddamn money you pay for, you ain't getting your money's worth. Okay, here we go, look at this. Hello. What's this room we got in here? This is like the meeting room, or
it's a dining office area. Secretary would sit with his typewriter in that area over there. But we use it as a conference room also. We got satellite telephone, we got conference calls, printer, we can tap right in and print out anything we need to print it, Wi-Fi. But then we also use it for dining.
Really?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
I travel with, this is basically the car I travel on every time I go.
Really?
Thank you.
All right.
Yeah. an exit from this
portion? Okay, groovy. I think this is the end of the tour.
Are you going to be able to make that step down there, or do you want to go over there where it's the lower exit?
Okay, this is it. End of the tour. Hello. I'm out.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, cause
got that.
Somebody give me an option.
You want?
Well, they're like the ones that are in here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There we go, coming out. They are sharp.
Yeah, this is how you don't
want to
run.
No, no. There you go.
Not an easy thing. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, that's it. I'm about to operate this train simulator here. This will be a lot of fun. So please excuse me in this video if I'm looking crazy. Anyway, enjoy it.
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go meet Ben. I'll come back and
stop. Tower JM Track 41, just got through Harrisburg Terminal.
I know I have to make a change, but we're out of here.
Oh, yeah, I gotta
do that now. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
tracks. If you're not a train and you're on these tracks, you've got a problem. It's called trespassing, and that's illegal.
Sir.
To sum it all up, stay up, stay away, and you'll stay alive.
I hope everybody had a wonderful time watching this video of Strasburg Railroad Museum of Pennsylvania. If you want to see my other videos, you can go to www.youtube.com/MetroKTransit.